Hello, students, friends, and family.
Welcome to our first Sea Music online concert.
We hope that you are just as excited as all of us for today's special performances.
Just a couple of notes before we start.
We want to say a huge thank you to all of our parents and students for making this event possible.
Without your assistance recording and submitting the videos, we wouldn't be able to do this.
We have a few special alumni joining our concert performance today.
Learning and playing music is something we hope will be a lifelong journey for all our students.
It's a great joy for us teachers to connect with past students and to know that they are still actively making music.
If you get a chance, be sure to check out our newsletter that was sent via email this morning. There's a lot of great reads in there.
Thank you all for coming, and we hope you enjoy today's online concert.
Thank you. I'm going on to win this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. And I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess you kinda like the way you numbed all the pain, now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn. Sleeping without you. And I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess you kinda like the way you help me escape, and all the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. Thank you.
The long and winding road that leads to your door will never disappear. I've seen that road before. Don't leave me standing. To your door.
great set of students and guest performances.
This concludes our program for today. Once again, thank you so much for coming and supporting this event for our students. This is an important milestone for their ongoing musical growth.
If you would like to check out other performances and concerts happening today, please be sure to check out our YouTube page.
Thanks for watching, and see you next week in your lessons as we finish the semester.